that if you could take them for a walk or take them over, you might want to take Phoebe over to that across the street, their backyard, to get her used to it. Because if they go over there together, it's going to be craziness. Have you even taken her over there to see if you're okay? Well, take her over there and please make sure you don't think that she can. That's copy.
Hey,
nobody.
No.
I wonder what would happen if you taught them to just like, hey, come here and bite me.
No.
I grab them inside the mouth like this. Like
I
down.
I lay on his face.
Under the tongue.
Stop.
Yeah, that. And they're like, wah,
wah. No.
I just lay on his face.
No.
No. No. And then after a while, I just. Cold coffee. Uh-oh. Whoa. No. Then we
get
just
down.
Leave you alone.
No bite. No.
Maybe you turn these cushions over.
No, sir. No. No. No.
Okay. It's okay. Hey.
Tux, don't you dare.
Tux jumps on Phoebe. Now he gets back up.
Oh, she's blind.
Why?
Because he just touched the bone.
Oh.
Where are you?
Rage.
Come on. Are you watching this?
Yes.
I need to fix my hair.
Okay.
Hey, Tux.
I think I'm gonna curl it.